I am a free spirit. Life was meant to be lived, and I'm gonna live it. I let myself float throughout the day, creating havens in my movement. I see things that others don't see. I feel things that others shy away from. And I grasp for experiences that others deem impossible. I am a free spirit. When I look over the edge of a cliff, a part of me is scared. A part of me foresees my entire body crashing down on the ground, overcome by the weight of the drop. This part of me wants to hold back in fear and hide from the looming heights. But always, a little part of me wonders what it would be like to fall down there, to float for those split seconds. In my past life, I think I was a wind. No one ever told me this. And when I told others, believe me, they scoffed. But somehow, I can relate to wind. Think of all it has experienced in one lifetime. Think of how unstoppable and unconstricted it feels. No worries, no constraints, no problems. That's what it's all about. It's about life and those experiences that make us soar, that make us fear, that unattach us from birth. Sometimes, I think I didn't really age after I turned 6. I still believe in fairy tales. I believe in being silly. I believe in making a mess. And when I see a long, empty hallway, I do cartwheels down it. Some moments I wish could last forever. I know it's impossible. But impossible is in no way a part of my vernacular. These moments are perfect. They're the free fall before you experience the drop. What I miss about being a little girl is getting to dress up my feet in Philly white socks. Nowadays, I just don't wear shoes. They're too restraining.